Good morning. It's minus 23 today and it's minus 30 with the wind chill, but we're still trying to get it done. I had the milled fire up this morning and I broke the throttle cable, so kind of jimmy rigged something on that. But I've already milled up this 11 foot balsam. It's 4 inches thick, just on two sides. I'm gonna do the same to this one, and these are gonna be rafters for our chicken coop run. And then once these are cut up, that big guy there, we will mill that up into some more coop by-fours. So to get these logs on here, I made these two ramps out of 2x2 metal that I just had left over in the shop. But then I made this winch that wraps around and actually rolls the log right on really nicely without having to lift anything. We're done milling for the day. I got that one log done. Ended up with 8 2x4s out of that one. And then some 4x4s that I'll use later on for something. So I guess we'll get headed over to the chicken coop and we'll get started over there.
Well, I got the rest of those rafters put on and these crossers. We do have some metal roofing coming this week, some used stuff, actually the same color that we used on the chicken coop. But this week, or this week, next weekend, I'm hoping to get all these battens put on all the way around because the chickens are starting to get a little bit drafty in there with this cold weather coming in. So we'll see you then.